Learning Upgrade.
A comma tells you when to pause in a sentence. Use a comma between three or more words in a series. Here's a cat, comma, dog, comma, pig, comma, and rat. We had chips, comma, cake, comma, cookies, comma, and milk. When writing dates, use a comma to separate the day of the month from the year and after the year. I will see you on September 6th, 2014, comma, at school. If any part of the date is missing, we leave out the commas. I will see you in September 2014 at school. If a date ends a sentence, use a period after the date. I will see you on January 3rd, comma, 2014.
Period.